This event started back 3 years ago. Mike Brennan brought it to basketball, and myself and a few other people wanted to do it with softball. We thought it was such a great event. Worked out great. Our girls look forward to this event every single year. It is the highlight of our year. It's just about getting two teams together that want to play softball together, enjoy each other's company, spend the day, and give back to each other. I can't tell you how much I look forward to this. I love to watch the kids' faces. It's probably the happiest day that I have every single year. Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile. Been holding it in for a while. Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've tried to cut. Hello, my name's Mike Herbst. I'm the coach of the Downriver Whalers. I've been doing this for 13 years and certainly enjoy my position, working with every one of these fine athletes. The Woodhaven event started, as we know, 3 years ago. When they first mentioned it, I didn't think it would work, and it turned out to be the highlight of both the basketball and the softball seasons. Every day, the first day of practice for both, when do we get to play Woodhaven? It's just every one of our athletes is excited. They enjoy the camaraderie that Woodhaven has given us. It seems to work, and everybody enjoys. The parents of both teams, the athletes, they all enjoy. They all see how much fun our group gets to have playing their game.
Top of the world, hey, up, 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 up through the darkness, guided by a beating heart. I can't tell where the journey will end, but I know where to start. They tell me I'm too young to understand. They say I'm caught up in a dream. Well, life will pass me by if I don't open up my eyes. So that's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I didn't know I was lost. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm wiser and I'm older. All this time I was finding myself and I. Carrying the weight of the world, but I only have two hands. Hope I get the chance to travel the world, but I don't have any plans. Wish that I could stay forever this young, not afraid to close my eyes. Life's a game made for everyone, and love is the prize. So wake me up when it's all over.